let's start. You may notice your Vray renders, particularly the Vray in 3D Max, are getting stuck on an error that look like this. So some of our recommendations is try increasing your dynamic memory limit. So we can see the dynamic memory limit in render setup. So I have some example here. This is just example, no? You will see the dynamic memory limit on the render setup or F10. Click F10. And then from the settings. So if you click this basic, we will go on the advanced. We will see the dynamic memory limit. So here, because the scene is not usually for this dynamic memory limit is used when you have a lot of geometries and you have a lot of textures that being used in your scene. So this feature of the V-Ray will help you to render the your scene, no? And then we have also some example or we have solution that we call it that is a V-Ray dynamic memory limit calculator. So I've researched some of this dynamic memory limit calculator, and then I found out this one that really helps me a lot, no? Especially when I have a large scene that I need to be rendered, and then unfortunately the memory limit exceeds, no? So what we're going to do here on the dynamic memory limit, below that there's a default geometry. What we are going to do is to select the dynamic, and then for the value we will do it in the memory limit calculation. So I have it here, a graph showing your memory limit calculator. Okay, so if you can see this Vray dynamic memory limit calculator, if for example if you have a RAM of 2 GB or 8 GB, let's say just you have a 16 GB RAM on your computer, it will depend also on your operating system that you're using. So for now, the Windows 10 usually are being used in Windows operating system, and then Windows 10 are now being used. So for the RAM of 16 GB RAM, you need to use a dynamic memory limit, a value of 14,400. So what we're going to do is to change this value into 14,400. So that's how you put the value of the dynamic memory limit in your computer. Okay, so that's it. I just want to thank and a special mention this
check the mic and make sure it sound right, boys. it sound right, boys. Sound right, boy.